An update on breaking news, a shooting investigation in KCK.
Let's go live to KMBC 9's Marcus Moore for an update. Marcus?
Laura, we're still live at North 28th in Nebraska here in KCK, but police have just a second ago expanded their crime scene here. Our Mark Lee is running the camera for us tonight, and if you focus your attention in front of this Chevy Suburban and that black car up there, that Caprice, there are a number of shell casings between those two cars there. I counted about 8 or 9, and police were still up there looking at those shell casings. So certainly that's an area that they're focusing a lot of attention on. We know that 2 people have been shot here. One of those people has suffered life-threatening injuries, and another person ended up at a hospital taken there in a private car. Those are the only details we know at this point. For now, reporting live tonight along North 28th Street in KCK, I'm Marcus Moore. Back to you.